Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your directions.
I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon. Superintendent, I was just stretching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise.
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
That isn't smoke. It's steam. Steam from the steamed clams we're having. Steamed clams. Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
No, no, I said steamed hams.
Good Lord, what is happening in there?
Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis. At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes.
May I see it?
No. Steamed hams.